The fetus initiates labor by releasing large amounts of a hormone called estrogen, and thus begins the transition from fetus to newborn. Labor is marked by powerful contractions of the uterus, resulting in childbirth.